people from one place to another. Migration does not only happen for humans, but animals as well.
There are many reasons why people migrate, such as natural disasters,
and to find jobs.
During the month of the earthquake, Hong Kong received over 600 visa inquiries from foreigners living in Japan. Hong Kong is a key area for foreigners as jobs opportunities are quite easily found. Hong Kong is also a very safe place for people to live in. Hardly any natural disasters occurred due to Hong Kong's location on Earth. Hong Kong's transportation is extremely convenient. Hong Kong is quite overpopulated, therefore it's quite loud, busy, and packed. The cost of housing is quite expensive. The pollution is also generally quite high. Companies coming to Hong Kong can benefit Hong Kong's awareness and knowledge of medicine and healthcare, as well as benefiting the economy.
Japan often have natural disasters. This makes Japan quite vulnerable to destruction. Radiation levels in Japan are quite high and can be extremely dangerous. Due to the tsunami, clean water and food are almost impossible to have. Many have died through starvation.
It also affects Japan's economy growth. Japanese companies will have less workers and factories, therefore creating less products.
With more Japanese citizens migrating to Hong Kong, Japan has less people to care and feed, therefore having more time to help those more in need.
Every year, many Filipinos move from Philippines to Hong Kong to work as domestic helpers or just to find a job.
Filipinos earn $200 Hong Kong dollars monthly working as a government teacher. In Hong Kong, you at least earn double
that. Jobs are quite easily found. The money they earn in Hong Kong is at least double what they earned in Philippines.